amnesia simply won't work, Miss Midcult. We here at Thrush find it offensive when our intelligence is insulted.
But it's true.
And I suppose Solo and Kuryakin really were your literary agents.
Huh? Has Obelisk reported in yet?
The uncle men have been put out of the way permanently.
So you see, Miss Bidcult, obfuscation and dissembling will avail you little. All right, get me the hypo.
Well, if it is amnesia, we have to break the block. Have to probe deeply into her unconscious. Have to plumb her libido, draw out her id. Tag the line.
Yes.
Now you repeat after me. I will tell the nice Mr. Ellipsis Zahn.
Now, repeat after me. I will tell the nice Mr.
Ellipsis.
Ellipsis. Everything. Good.
Now, only speak when you're spoken to. Tell me, Jacqueline, did you write a novel called Pieces of Fate?
No. Oh, but you want to know something? I wrote a story about a day at the zoo, and I colored it with my crayons in pink and blue.
Now, and... tell me your name.
Jacqueline Subicue McCulp, and I'm 7 years old.
Good heavens, we've gone too far.
She thinks she's a child.
Well, she is a child. Personality regression.
I'm 7 years old, and you know what? Next summer, I get to go visit with my Uncle Charlie and my Auntie Jessica in a big old house in Mainsville, Ohio.
Ohio. She has relatives in Mainsville, Ohio.
And the manuscript came from Ohio.
Then the diaries might be there.
And when the drugs wear off, she'll take us right to them.
Well, hopefully she'll remember.
Then we'll tear the town apart.
This little piggy and wee all the way home.
It was very clever of you.
Where'd you come from?
On their way to the bookstore. You know what to do?
Looking for something?
If you will raise your hands, Mr. Kuryakin. I'd have killed him if you hadn't interfered.
They would have heard the shot. Excuse me, Miss Burr, but I think it's better to keep him alive. If his partner should learn too much, we have a hostage.
Maybe right.
I'll hide him away. My car's right around the corner.
But I haven't seen you before.
I just came in this morning. I'm with Reserve Unit X-14.
Very good. Remind me to put in a word with your unit commander.
Thank you.
Life, a little rain must fall.
Yes, Mr. Solo. But are you prepared for a deluge?
I'm sorry, Miss Merle. I've always enjoyed your book reviews.
I found them up here. We're fit to be in a decent home.
Where are they?